Ladies and gentlemen, I'm like a thumb in your ass. Uncomfortable at first, but then not so bad, all right? Anybody beginning to think that maybe CNN is starting to cause the news? I think it's Anderson Cooper. He starts shit. If you ever see Anderson Cooper, fucking run, okay? If he touches you, you're like, great, I got Ebola, thanks. Mexicans? No, they do not have insurance. You know why? Because they're driving a $300 car. It comes with its own insurance. Called a $300 fucking car. Lesbians, I'm not intimidated by you. I'm often mistaken for you. I am a dumb fucking stoner. Stoned out of my fucking mind. See a Chick-fil-A, drive right the fuck in. Closed on fucking Sundays. I'm there 20-30 minutes at that fucking drive-thru. Y'all make some good-ass chicken sandwiches in there? What y'all doing? Hello, Chick-fil-A? What you doing, Chick-fil-A? Make that sweet tea, come on now. There were three cars behind me. They're like, I think it's Sunday, but he's talking to somebody, Jesus.